Normandy iron mine and our Khanman iron mine is both a part of ore mines and quarry division of Tata Steel. We have our long-term plans. Our mining operations will be expanded in line with the expansion of the Jamshedpur steel plant and our Kalinganagar steel plant.
We were mainly producing lumps. With the increasing customer requirement of fines, we were looking for a solution of producing more fines at the mine so that we could meet the increased requirement of fines both at Jamshedpur and Kalinganagar.
We require a party who can have the total package, good expertise, and who can take care of the site-specific challenges.
Tumbler index at ore of Khanman is very high. So you need a special crushing and screening unit so as to crush that and get the product of desired size and quality parameters. And also the requirement for beneficiating lower and lower grade of material will also be important in the days to come.
This is a contract between Tata Steel and Metso India for life cycle services for crushing and screening. The contract has been awarded to us for end-to-end solution, which includes the logistic part from the mine phase. So we pick up the material from mine phase, we crush it, screen it, and then finally deliver the product to Tata Steel.
Our expectations as far as safety is concerned is very high, and Metso has been able to live up to that standard, that is first. Secondly, as far as production is concerned, we have been able to meet the customer requirement of fines because of Metso's performance in the crushing and screening unit installed at our plant.
They have the good capability to change over from one system to another system, and as far as the throughput is concerned, yes, they have the world-class equipment. So I think this is what it differentiates from the local vendors where the Metso has shown its expertise. I think our partnership will go years to come in the future.